Since 2019, the WiDS Datathon has helped women worldwide discover and hone their data science skills through solving an important social impact challenge. It was wonderful to see so many participants in this last edition working towards addressing these impactful problems.
I've been participating in WiDS Datathons for 2 years in a row now. What I like the most about it, it's how they provide all the participants with these unique datasets that most of the time are hard to get. So I think joining this kind of datathons actually make you feel part of something bigger. I feel like if you don't know where to start, these kind of datathons are a really great place to begin.
WiDS Datathon 2023 has been my highlight. Considering it was my first one, the collaboration was just awesome.
Last year, WiDS introduced a new program for instructors to integrate the data into their course curriculum. As a proud partner at Stanford, we offered a one-unit course where undergraduate and graduate students could work together to participate in the Datathon. I believe that the Datathon will help students realize that there's a place for them in data science. Working with real data gives students confidence and a sense of all the different talents and skill sets that are important when using data to make progress on important problems.
The Datathon provides a great sense of community to all of its participants. As a result, we had diverse ideas and skill sets and also networking opportunities.
The Datathon can help universities and students in many ways that might be often overlooked, is to take advantage of interdisciplinary expertise. Having students that have backgrounds in the domains that the data is referencing empowers them to build up their data skills in a way that they may not typically have the opportunity to do, but also it really teaches our data science students who may be used to just this very technical level of education to learn how to communicate with people who talk about the models and the results and the data that they're seeing in a very different way. Having a very structured and safe opportunity to build those skills is incredibly impactful.
One of the beautiful things of implementing WiDS Datathon as into the curriculum is increasing the awareness of the individual toward his or her community to be responsible, to be aware of the urgent cases and the important cases in the real world, such as equity in healthcare and climate change, etc. This is not only empowering them academically, but also contributed to breaking down gender barriers in this field.
This is my hope for the future, to see more than women representing in the field of the data science and on the field.
For the 2024 Women in Data Science Datathon Challenge, I'm thrilled to announce our collaboration with Gilead Sciences and our data partner, Health Verity. This year's challenge will be focused on equity in healthcare with a focus on oncology. Cancer, a disease that affects millions of lives worldwide, knows no boundaries. However, the burden of cancer and its outcomes are not equally distributed among individuals and communities. With a steadfast commitment to health equity, we can make a profound impact on the lives of individuals and communities affected by cancer.
For the two WiDS Datathon challenges, we are exploring a breast cancer data set. This January, we looked at variables related to demographics and air toxicology. Our goal was to predict whether diagnosis was made within a 90-day period. This April, we will explore TNBC-related data in conjunction with climate patterns. As always, we hope the dataset will provide challenges to both beginners as well as advanced participants. You can sign up for the April challenge on the WiDS website. Join us and become part of the WiDS Datathon community.
My advice to future Datathon participants would be to take advantage of these regional events, join them, meet new people, learn together with other participants, because Datathon is all about learning new skills and having fun.